Today we're talking about a company that plans on releasing unofficial security updates for Windows 7 and Server 2008 R2 until 2025. To quickly recap the situation so far, Microsoft discontinued mainstream support for Windows 7 in January of 2020, and offered the Extended Security Updates program to businesses that were still running Windows 7 and Server 2008 R2. The Extended Security Updates program comes to an end very soon. Microsoft will release the final batch of security updates for Windows 7 in January of 2023. A company called Across Security offers a platform called Zero Patch, which is designed to deliver and apply microscopic security updates to unsupported software products. The patches released through the Across service belong to the micropatch category. These tiny targeted updates are applied in memory with no actual file modification on disk. They don't require a system restart to become active. The Zero Patch support list includes Windows 7 and its counterpart, Server 2008 R2. Updates provided by Zero Patch focus only on vulnerabilities that are sufficiently severe and likely to be exploited, which should be enough for the 10% of internet users still running Windows 7. Across Security has already promised 2 more years of critical security patches for Windows 7, extending the support to at least January of 2025, with a possible further extension dependent on client demand. Zero Patch highlights the ongoing viability of Windows 7 as a no-fuss operating system. It's stable and does not force users unneeded upgrades or worsen the user experience with ubiquitous ads and telemetry data sent to Microsoft servers. For many, it's a platform worth keeping safe and costs a fraction of the price business users pay for the Extended Security Update program.